Okay, now come back to the start. Pause at that start position a little bit. You're really pressing that shoulder blade forward. This is engaged, elbows pretty straight. Go down into your down position. So that arm's overhead, that's great. You're hinging your hip back, you're still pressing. Come back up and pause at the start position, still pressing. Then you're gonna turn. And it's important that this shoulder stays in good position. It doesn't rotate forward. Perfect.